Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to the channel. It's me, Starla, ready to give you a heads up on the latest marketing and social media AI tools. Today, we're going to look at AI avatars. You may have already heard of DID and HeyGen, but now there is a newcomer entering the field, Kreado AI. We'll take a look at all the platforms, and then you can decide what's right for you. First up, Kreado AI. This is Kreado AI's homepage. It starts off with an introductory video.
Real/virtual characters, providing creators with AI empowerment.
Simplemente ingrese texto o palabras clave para crear videos orales multilingües de personajes reales barra diagonal virtuales.
As far as I can tell, the voices are pretty realistic. However, if you look really closely, you can tell the lip syncing is a bit off. Let's go ahead and try to make a video. They do have a pretty good selection of avatars. Some are pretty interesting. Oh wow, I wonder what kind of marketing they use this one for. This is really interesting. Let's take a quick look at a few more. Okay, let's go back to the homepage. So it looks like there are a few options to choose from. There's oral broadcast video creation. That's a weird way of saying it. I'm assuming that just means create a video. Then there's AI marketing copy generation, AI text dubbing, AI model, and AI smart cutout. You know what? I'm just gonna translate all that for you so it's easier to understand. There you go. Let's take a look at the AI text generation. Since English is not the default language, we're gonna have to change that first. Then there is a section for keywords and text description. Once you fill that out, it will generate three versions of what you requested on the prompt. Or if you prefer, you can just go to ChatGPT and have it write the text for you before you start making your video. Once it's done generating, pick one of them and copy it. Now you're gonna have to choose the voice you want along with the tone, pitch, and speed. Oh, and don't forget to paste your text in the text content box. Sorry, but I'm really intrigued by her. I have to pick her as my avatar. Then hit generate video, and you're all set. Now it says it takes 10 minutes to complete, but it actually took a couple of hours. I guess it depends on how many other people are using it at the time. While I was waiting for the video, I did try to attempt to create an AI model, but I don't think it's functional yet. It asks you to upload images of a wig model or a fake model hairstyle, which I did only to get an email saying that it failed. So I'm not too sure when it will be functional. Anyways, let's see how our video turned out.
Are you looking for a powerful marketing tool that can take your business to the next level? Look no further than Kreado AI. With Kreado AI, you can unlock a cutting-edge platform that harnesses the latest in artificial intelligence to revolutionize how you approach marketing. Our platform provides you with the ability to analyze your customer base like never before. You can leverage our sophisticated algorithms to identify key trends in your audience data and develop targeted campaigns that speak directly to their needs and preferences. But that's just the beginning. With Kreado AI, you also gain access to powerful content creation tools that make it simple to craft compelling messaging that resonates with your target market. From blog posts to email marketing to social media content.
Well, there you go. I'll let you be the judge of how that turned out. All right, back to familiar territory. Let's take a look at DID. It looks like they have some chat integrations with ChatGPT. Let's try it out. Oops, it looks like you need to log in first. Let's go ahead and log in and try again. Hi Alice, my name is Starla. How are you?
Hello Starla. I'm doing great, thank you for asking. How about you?
Can you tell me some of the best features of DID?
Of course, Starla. DID is an amazing startup that is focused on humanizing AI. One of the best features of DID is their image and video anonymization technology, which helps protect people's privacy. They use deep learning algorithms to alter images and videos in such a way that they become unrecognizable to facial recognition software. This is incredibly important in today's world, where privacy is becoming more and more of a concern. Another great feature of DID is their ability to create digital avatars that look just like real people. This has a lot of practical applications, from improving customer service to creating more engaging gaming experiences.
Let's go somewhere people don't usually bother to look. The API documentation. I don't really know how to use any of it, but I like to see what stuff I'm missing out on, and I'll try if it's worth it. I did find some interesting info on here, like, if you're willing to do a bit of coding, you can actually change the expression on the avatar's face to mirror a certain emotion. Another thing that I saw on their website was live portraits. However, I didn't see any instructions on how to use it or where to access it. Maybe this video can tell us more. Well, that didn't help. Maybe the live portraits are only on that MyHeritage website. But that's okay. I'll show you how to make your own live portraits right here. So what you want to do is upload a photo and then use the sound recorder on your laptop or PC and mute your microphone so that all it records is silence. That's right, silence. Then hit that generate video button. And voila, your avatar is now seen but not heard. Let's go over pricing. There is a free trial that will allow you 5 minutes of video time. There is a huge jump between prices. For $5.99 a month though, that is probably the best paid subscription you will find anywhere. I can't imagine anyone paying for the pro or advanced version, especially because of the one tiny little thing that bugs me about DID, that watermark sitting at the corner right there. Now, if you were to remove the background in order for your avatar to blend in with a backdrop of your video, you would unintentionally be removing the watermark, which would violate DID's policy. Normally, if you pay for a subscription for something, the watermark is removed, which is what is frustrating about this whole scenario. All right, let's wrap this up. So, to do a normal speaking video, it's pretty much the same process as I showed you before. You either upload your own avatar, or you can choose from a bunch of pre-made ones. Then you can either type your script and choose one of the voices provided, or you can upload your own voice recording or an audio file from any other text-to-speech program.
Hello, this is Starla Sinclair signing off. Thank you for watching.
Oh, one last thing. If you have a Canva Pro account, you can actually access DID from inside of there, so you don't have to go to this website. Canva is another all-around useful tool that has AI that I use every day. We're gonna actually take a look at Canva again while going through our last AI avatar tool review. And here it is. Our last review is with HeyGen. Okay, on to pricing. So out of the three, this would be the most expensive at $24 a month if you do the yearly subscription, or $30 if you choose to do monthly with the essential plan. The default is set to 10 minutes a month, but you can change it to more, which will increase the payment. Let's look at the templates. As you can see, there are many to choose from, ranging from advertisements to social media.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to my channel.
If you find a template you want, you can easily just swap out the avatars for a new one. There's also an elements section where you can pick sound, music, or graphics, or videos. Kind of reminds me of Canva. You also have the option of uploading your own assets if you want to use something else. If you go to the avatar section, you can customize your avatar even further. You can change their outfit by typing in what you want them to wear. Now, don't get too crazy with it. It won't generate things like a suit of armor or a chicken suit. Yes, I've already tried. Let's just give her a boring old white robe to wear. One vanilla robe coming right up. If you want to change your avatar even more, there's also a face swap function you can use to have it use another avatar's face. Is that what my face looks like? Whoa, that one just gives me the chills. Let's stop right here. Oh, before I forget, since we're on the topic of playing dress up for your avatar, I actually have another way of creating unlimited outfits. First, you need to go into Canva and create a free account if you don't have one already. Upload a photo with your avatar and edit the photo. Now select Magic Edit. This tool basically lets you brush over something and will replace it with whatever you want. So let's say I don't want to have metal arms today and I just want to wear normal clothing. I'll just brush over the parts I want to edit and type in the prompt field that I want a blazer. Oh, that's a hard pass. There we go. I knew one of these would be usable. And, oh, wait a minute. What happened to my hair? The bottom part of the left side looks chopped off. I'm going to have to save the outfit changes first and then re-upload the new photo to use the magic edit again. Okay, I re-uploaded my new outfit, and now I'm gonna fix my hair. So this time I'm just gonna brush the spot where I want my hair to be, and I'll just put blonde hair for the prompt and hope for the best. I don't really like any of these. Let's generate it again and hope something better turns up. Here we go. This will do. Sorry. I guess we got sidetracked for a bit there. Let's get back to HeyGen. Where did we leave off? Oh, right. I was going to show you how to make a video. Since I already uploaded my photo, I'm just going to add something in the background to make it look nicer. And then you can just type in your script and select a voice or upload an audio file. Then we hit submit one last time and wait for our video.
Hi, thanks for watching.
Okay, we've seen all three tools now. Let's see how they stack up. We'll start with the price. Obviously, you can't beat free, so Kreado AI wins as far as price goes. The next category would be the avatar customization. Currently, Kreado doesn't let you upload your own avatars, and it looks like the avatar creation tool is broken, which is a huge downer because nobody wants to be limited to pre-made avatars. Both DID and HeyGen allow you to either upload a photo or generate a completely new avatar. As far as the realism of the voices, they all sound pretty good because they are all using the same voice bank. You can tell because the voices have the same names. Now, as far as animation goes, the lip syncing in Kreado is off, and I'm going to count that watermark against DID since I consider it part of the animation, even though it's sitting in the corner, so this one would have to go to HeyGen. Now, the final category is integrations. Both Kreado and HeyGen only seem to be focused on marketing and social media videos. DID, on the other hand, has integrated with ChatGPT, Canva, and is affiliated with other websites like MyHeritage. So they seem to be trying to do more, which would be good for any subscribers. So now you know the pros and cons of each AI avatar tool. I can't really say which is right for you, since it really just depends on your preference. If you are really looking for something free to use for your own personal use or for social media, you may want to try Kreado. Now, if you are willing to pay a little more for quality, it's really a toss-up between DID and HeyGen. If that watermark doesn't bother you, then you've got a pretty good deal at $5.99 a month for a subscription. If you are willing to pay more to get rid of it, then HeyGen is the way to go. Well, that's all the time we have for today. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you want to be notified of any upcoming videos. See you soon!